Good morning. Amber has got me to do a couple of things around the house, putting up shelves and changing faucets and whatnot. And this time she's got me to do a painting. So here's the blank canvas, all ready to start. And we went and got a whole bunch of paints and paintbrushes, doing it all acrylic. And I've got a couple of ideas on the laptop sitting there. And she basically wants table mountain. She doesn't want bright colors. She wants to go with the, she's kind of given me a mandate and a color scheme and all of that sort of thing. So I hope it goes well and I don't disappoint her. If not, we know where to buy new canvases. It's been 10 years since my last painting. And that was this one that I did over here. And that was in my, that was my final painting for my matric year. So that's the last time I remember painting. So this is going to be fun, and I'm going to hopefully speed it up so it won't take so long, and I'll show you the journey.
If I were a painter, I would paint my reverie. If that's the only way for you to be with me, we'd be there together, just like we used to be. Underneath the swirling skies for all to see. And I'm dreaming of a place where I could see your face. And I think my brush would take me there, but only if I were a painter and could paint inside the swirling skies to be with you. Climb inside the swirling skies to be with you. I'd climb inside the skies to be with you.